two, one, go!
Qualification match 8, 234, first to strike for blue. Discs are just raining all over this field. 24 to 6, 30 to 6, 24 to 12. Looks like Blue Alliance has a fair lead coming out of that. 6 points differentiating the teams after that one. And we're quickly into human operated mode. I saw a red flag fly down there on the blue 1 point goal corner. See what that's about. Red quickly loading up, 1501 and 3201 doing the same down there at the human stations. Cyber Blue 234 loading up off the floor possibly. We'll see if 1501's lined up. This team thrust. One, just a little low. They'll correct. Meanwhile, 1756 Argos going for blue. They get two in. 1501 doing the same for red. We got plenty of scorers in this match, plenty of dish shooters. Of course, all the teams want to lift by the end as well. It's 30 to 21 currently, advantage to blue. 3201, so close to putting those shots in, so is 292. Ross Rambides and Panther Tech for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance 234 Cyber Blue is lining up by the back corner of the blue tower. They are protected, so if another robot touches them, they will incur a penalty. Plenty of defense between 829 and 1756 on 1501 thrust. 1756 throws 1501 into their blue tower, however, it's not a penalty because the robot forced them into that. 292, plenty of defense here on 1501. Meanwhile, 292 will come over and try to score for red. They're lining up. Killer defense in this match. Argos and Cyber Blue. They're not letting anybody pass them. Human players are letting the disc fly. There's not much of a point differentiation here. It's 30 to 29. Robots are gonna go try to lift. 292 Panther Tech trying to do it. 1501 Thrust trying to do it. 10 seconds left to play. 3201 trying to do it. We've got two elevations on blue. We've got one on red. 1501 can't quite get theirs up. Close match. So much defense for a qualification match. Can't even imagine what the limbs are going to be like after that one. Mr. Bravo has the scores for us. 60 to 37 for the Blue Alliance.